dumbbell lateral raises target muscle lateral deltoid. Along with increasing the strength flexibility of the shoulder, they also get a good shape. This is an isolation exercise due to which the load comes on the shoulder muscle. Use a lightweight dumbbell, but many people perform it with the heavy dumbbell in the beginning so that their muscle do not get loaded. If you bring in the dumbbell up, hold it for 1 second, then slowly bring in the dumbbell to the normal position. Cable front raises target muscle anterior deltoid. This exercise is for all those who want to make their shoulder size bigger and stronger fast. You can easily perform this exercise with the cable as compared to dumbbell. Bring in the cable up to the shoulder level and hold it for 1 second so that your front shoulder muscles are loaded. It is a very good exercise. It is an isolation exercise. Perform it only with the lightweight. Seated dumbbell shoulder press is a great exercise to build upper body strength and build shoulder muscle. Do it sitting as I show in the video. In the beginning, select the dumbbell of the same weight that you can do 10 to 12 reps easily. Then slowly keep increasing the weight after each set. Press the dumbbell upward, then squeeze the shoulder muscle. Along with the front shoulder muscle, it trains many muscles of the upper body. One arm cable lateral raises. This is also side shoulder muscle exercise. You have to perform it with the one hand in front of the cable machine. Performing with the one hand keeps your mind and muscle connection very well. You can perform exercise well. Using a lightweight, bring in the cable up to the shoulder level and squeeze the lateral deltoid muscle. Cable row face pull target muscle posterior deltoid. This exercise is performed by using a rope cable in front of the cable machine. Pulling the rope and stand at a distance from the machine. Squeeze the real delt muscle every time you pull the rope in front of your face. Along with the shoulder muscle, many muscles of the upper back are trained. It is a very good exercise. The shoulder becomes strong and in a good shape. Machine reverse fly. This is also an exercise of the posterior deltoid muscle. You have to perform it by sitting on the chest fly machine with the support of the chest, performing it with the lightweight. Squeeze the shoulder muscle as you bring in the handle of the machine into the fly position. You can also add this exercise to your back workout routine. Very good exercise for shoulder and upper back muscle. Barbell upright row. Many people perform this exercise in the beginning, but we will do it last in this routine so that the side shoulder and trap muscle are trained. The shoulder muscle become very strong and wide. In this you can use a Olympic barbell or easy bar. As I show in the video, hold the barbell and select the weight according to your strength. Keep the elbow of the hand above the wrist and bring in the barbell up and hold it for 1 second. Squeeze the muscle properly.